practices knowing where she is.
That's a forward step.
Side, back.
Side, front,
side. She can change directions or speed.
Side, front,
side,
side,
back, side, front. When we feel pretty comfortable, we close the eyes and continue. Front, side, back,
side,
front,
side,
back, front,
side,
back,
side,
front. To go a little further, leaders, we can also touch with our free leg the leg that she's standing on. What is the last step? There's a last step. Ah, yes. Yes. To complete the exercise, the follower turns freely. The leader waits until he feels a forward step. And in her forward step, he leads a parada and changes the direction of the turn. She continues turning freely.